It's a best of five. Love all. The quick step around turns the backhand corner to play the forehand aggressively for the first point. Soft hands shuts down the third ball attack. Well played. Matilova just keeping Zheng Yijing away from getting aggressive so she could earn her own fourth ball attack. Very good cover of the middle. Zheng Yijing was hit right at the chest and she still manages to play a forehand. This ball, side and top spin still, not as much top on it, so it comes back into the net. Good confidence here, and I think that's been the main thing over the years for Zheng Yijing. Being world number five is quite an amazing feat. Very few have ever done that. But still confidence in question. Playing very confidently so far here in Macau. It's a good setup.
3-2.
Clever touch shot as Yijing drops it just behind the net. The fast footwork of Hanka, watch this. And leaves it softly inside the table, even though it's a little high, still near the net, tough to reach and comfortably hit. Now rotation is gonna be a big factor here. The amount of spin that Hanka gets on her backhands. See, both of those shots, a different arc, a different trajectory. More typical in Europe to play a bit more spin, a bit more speed in Asia. But behind the table, Yijing steps around and Hanka quickly exploits that wide open forehand corner. It's one of the risks of playing a parallel when you step around.
3-5.
A strong string of points here, three in a row for Matilova. Nice net recovery here. Yijing able to hang in the point. Again, it's not easy when the ball hits the net. It completely changes the rhythm and throws your timing. That one comes down very unusually. Again, if it hits any part of the net, including the clamp, even the camera, but that one top of the net, opposite side of the table, but high enough for Yijing to get in and crush it. So a bit of a seesaw, game number one here. As high quality as they come, absolutely tested. Beautiful receive, recognizing a little bit of extra space there. And Yijing powering up confidently. Good setup here from Yijing. You could see on the receive, Matilova starting to move a little bit one way and then having to step to the other, trying to recover. That's a good surprise factor on a serve. Big point there in the exchange. Matilova, you could see, getting that backhand up and ready. She's been outstanding in the higher backhand game. But extra pressure here from Yijing, with a 4-point lead now. First point in a long time after six in a row for Yijing. It's Hanka with a big point here to get back within three. Remember, head to head, Hanka has never beaten Zheng Yijing.
Nine, seven.
But here in the touch play, the short game over the table, It's the control from Hanka to get within 2 points now. The step around forehand attack, nice combination of attacks here. No timeout called. It's a little conversation with Jung Jachi, coach and potentially best friend. Oh, net for net, trading, just trading fortunes out here. And from down 5-9, five straight points for Hanka. Now she has a game point of her own. Second serve here. Both of these players are in the running for Xinchang next week. They'd have to make it to the semifinals, though. Down the line, takes a risk. An inside out, just a little bit of side spin on that. Yi Jing making some players and some fans quite happy here. We've got a bit of both in the crowd. It's not easy when the ball comes up that high, nearly eye level. Game point for Yi Jing. And she puts it away. It looked like she might get a racket on it. So back for game two. The world ranked number 28, Hanka with the serves.
Love one.
It's always tough when you get so close to something you've never done before but can't quite cross the finish line. Game number one, it was game point for Hanka. Outstanding serve, fast and long. When you want to serve long like that, the first bounce is going to be right near the back edge of the table. And the second bounce right near your opponent's back edge. Surprising and effective. Well placed, the short side of the table. Instead of going cross court, plays it surprisingly into the backhand for another point. Outstanding counter. The opening shot from Yi Jing was really strong. Over the table, still takes this attack. And well anticipated, racket high, it's countered right back.
Two, three.
In the backhand to backhand exchange, Yi Jing finding an uncomfortable spot for her opponent to play from. She jumped at the chance. What an unusual serve. It was really peculiar. Came down right near the edge. But again, these higher balls up above shoulder height with heavy topspin, tough to stay on top of. They jump up. Really accelerating, reaching out to catch that ball as far out in front as possible. And a parallel shot as well, so bold play. Just getting that elbow out to punch it forward. And a tight serve here, a bit of backspin to make it bite the table. The ball slowing down for a second bounce on the receiver's side. Excellent pressure here from Matelova. Nice flick there. Little brush gets Jung Yi Jing to move out wide to the backhand to create an opening on the other side. Another fast long serve. Yi Jing has had a high percentage of serves long right now. I think that's her way of saying You can attack first if you want, but take the ball from baseline or behind the table. I'll be glad to counter. That said, Honka leading by three. This is what half-long serves are all about. Finger-breaking position near the edge of the table.
8-5.
Back up by three. She's managed to maintain the lead now for some time, Matelova. Slow and spinny, but this one clears the table, and a patient Zheng Yijing goes for placement and spin on this shot for the point. Right down the line, back and forth they go. These high pressure shots, and the stress continues to build here.
Timeout.
And a timeout now on Matelova's side. Slow and spinny on the first, but Yijing with the low to the net trajectory here continues her streak. A little graze of the net earlier in the rally. First one for spin and the second one for speed. Those last two forehands in combination got Yijing what she needed. One side spin, heavy top. That's the big spinny one. But more power as well, driven deep. This one will not come back. Five straight points in a row. This has been a streaky match for both players. But if Honka's not able to capture this game, she'll be down 0-2 in game three without a timeout left. Really determined there for every single shot. Yijing in the flow right now. And it's Zheng Yijing to continue the streak. Six straight points. Yijing with the serves and the 2-0 lead. Well, now heavy underspin deeper on the table. Anticipates someone coming in over the table. Perfect combination of serves. Too long to the backhand in a row. Matelova looking for an opportunity to get that backhand attack in over the table, but there was no opportunity with those serves.
Let.
Oh, an ace! Pet detective out here. Ace Ventura, courtesy of Honka. Wow, completely burned. You don't see that so often in table tennis. Not a lot of room to do that on the table. It's funny, from a highlight standpoint, a lot of people would trade the first two long serves from Yijing for an ace like that from Matelova, but point-wise, definitely favors Yijing. A lot of long serves here so far. We saw our first half long in some time, shortened up a little bit, Yijing keeping her opponent guessing. After two long serves to the backhand, goes shorter to the forehand side. It really makes that opening backhand count. Well now, surprise, surprise. Looked like she was gonna go for the attacker.
Two, five.
And despite a good opportunity after the net ball here, maybe not so much arc needed on that ball.
Six. 6-2.
Now for me, I can feel Zheng Yijing's energy. This is very important for her confidence. I keep using the word confidence with her. She's one of the most empathetic players. She's got the biggest heart, but she doubts herself. Which is completely human. Maybe I should say, and she doubts herself. But you can hear herself. Hear her pumping herself up out here.
2-8.
So quite an encouraging lead here for Zheng Yijing. A long way to go for Matelova. And on the parallel, Yijing continues. Nine. First two games quite close here. Definitely had her chances, but the chances are looking fewer and far between now.
9-3.
We did see some comebacks from down 2-8 yesterday. Heavy side spin there on the serve, loading that ball up with spin, but still keeping it low to get her third point. Matelova. And one soft one, that's the opportunity, jumping at the chance. Just that little slower shot though, slightly more passive ball. It's a perfect opportunity for Hanka to exploit. Didn't quite have the pace of the first two. At least the second serve. But that deeper to the backhand serve, Matelova seemed very well prepared for. Didn't move in early this time around, stayed patiently at the back of the table, and it paid off. And after all this determination from Hanka, right there for every shot, Zheng Yijing fights through. As soon as she has time to pull back, clear forehand. It's 5 match points now for Yijing. She only needs the one. She moves on to the quarterfinals. Zheng Yijing is through once again. A good handshake, eye contact.